This next song, we it's not really a song, it's a jam again that we discovered this morning when we did our session. It's a A minor and then a bossa nova rhythm and just two chords.
What? Oh no.
The tempo.
Tempo. Yeah. I'm reading this one.
Thank you.
Did you enjoy that one, Dan?
Hmm. Afterwards, I'm going to stretch my pinky because it's always lying flat.
Yeah. It's just practice, and once you get used to it, it will sort of trigger your creative side on improvisation.
Mm-mm.
Cool, a shaker.